Hello? We're good. Okay, we're good now. Sorry about it a second ago. Game froze for the reason, but we are back. Alan Wake Part 3. On Nightmare Mode, we just got done with the Lover's Peak on the last game. We went there, confronted the man. And now, we must try and find Alan's wife. Let's see. I think we pushed him off the side of Lover's Peak, yeah.
You'll be sorry. No, come back here.
Again.
I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice. Do you hear me? Come back here.
We must first find Alice.
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Yes, indeedy. We must find Barry Allen. The Flash, he might be able to find her. That wasn't important. Okay, was it like this? Did we just walk over here? Oh, we could. You have to tread lightly over the fallen trees. And I see another manuscript. God damn it, dude, get up the fucking hill. Where is it? No, it's not a manuscript. It's a bear trap. We must avoid bear traps. What is Frost here from fucking Rainbow Six Siege? God damn, bitch. Lay off. You ain't gonna hit me in the body with a shot, eh? Okay, they're gonna be nerfing that soon. Was some other things. Is that a manuscript or is it? Yeah, bear trap. Gotta watch out for them bear traps. Anything over in thine direction? Anything at all? Doesn't look like it. Okay, but I'm gonna go through the woods. I'm going. Apparently, maybe in the right direction? Oh, I can't go that way, apparently. Go to the right side. Damn, everything in here is creaking. Stop creaking. Did I just do a 360? I think I did a 360. Yeah, I'm back where I just was. Bear trap alert. So familiar. Bear trap. Damn, a lot of bear traps. And apparently my controller batteries are low, but that's okay. Again, forgot to start the timer. Give me uno momento, por favor. Yeah, we've been only going for about probably 2 minutes, so I can calculate the difference, hopefully. That's good stuff. It's ammo and batteries, stuff you need. That's a house. And that's a manuscript. How do we get to the house? We gotta go this way, maybe? Gotta follow a certain path so I don't die like an idiot. Oh, there's a tree stump there that we walk over. Wait a little long. Nice and simple, nice and easy. There you go, Alan. I'm sure we're gonna run into some enemies soon, hopefully, because this is getting boring. Yep, I hear something. There you are, buddy. Doubt he's alone. Oh crap! Oh! I got a second there. Shimmer! That was all of them? That was all of them, okay. Not too bad, not too shabby. At least it wasn't a tank through there. Oh, I hear more. Go away, get there, go away. Okay, not too bad so far. Getting close to the cabin in the woods. Not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Saw the movie. Doesn't look like a good thing to go to a cabin in the woods. The light. We must turn on the light. Where's the thingy? Here's the thingy. Let's jump. Oh, fuck. Fuck a duck. It's like a fucking duck-a-hugger. Damn, you got a lot of shimmer to you. Dodge! Oh, it didn't count. I would like to start this thing, but I know it's gonna end up getting me killed. Come on. Run that shimmer away from me. Tried to dodge. There you go. How much shimmer do you? And you go back. What am I in sync? Bye bye bye. Heave and a ho! And we got the light. The nice shiny light. The map. Battery suit, nice. Very nice. Another manuscript. What was that? Ooh, a shotty. No, it's a hunting rifle. Possibly even better than a shotty. Possibly. Not necessarily. I think in this part, oh, I see a flask. Not a flask, but is it a thermos? That's right, a thermos. Is there a flask here? Can I, you know, help with this whole damn hide? To go this way? Okay, this way. Let's go this way. Iron path follows this way. I think the wording is correct there. I'm not sure. Whatever. Oh, flare, flare. That'd be helpful. Possibly, probably. Most likely. Ooh, a light. There's a light. Let's get to the light. Ooh. There you go, now. Ow, mother- Oh, shit! Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, damn, motherfucker. Here, we got the flare, okay. Ow! Ow, motherfucker. Hate these fucking that throw the shit. Motherfuckers. Yeah, nice, nice. You. Where's the other guy? I thought I got rid of him. Yeah, so far so good. Must turn this fucker on. Wrong side, wrong side. Oh! Ow. Fuck. Oh shit. Need to seriously turn this battery on. Damn it! Eve and ho, there we go. Nice, nice guy. There we go, we're Nash. Doing good, doing okay. Batteries and allies. What else out there? Wait, there was no. Oh, it was. Sorry, button. Up. Can't hit the back. Need batteries too. Here. Let's go with that, okay? Let's see. What is that? Not sure if we got it. There's something up there, looks like something up there. What's up here? Oh, another thermos. We go this way then? Get to that light. Oh shit. Ow, motherfucker. The light, get the light. Oh, come on. I went the light. Nice. Where do you want to go back for that anyway? Can I though? That was a decision I didn't know. I gotta keep it. The top of the mill. Oh! Oh! That's gonna... Yeah, I did that. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. I feel I'm gonna be facing waves. Yep. Ow. What was that? Oh, it was that thing. Damn you. Damn you to hell. I banish thee. You're hurting me. Why that gunk up here? Ow, what the hell? Yep. Fuck. We gotta watch out for the gunk. Some more gunk. Anything in here I might need, or any other gunk that might hurt me? That's not a gunk. Going with you. Oil. Oil bad. Looks like nothing in here to help me. Be out here? Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. Oh, manuscript at least. Yeah, we got that. That's nice. Helps me not at all, but okay. I'll go with it. Kick. Oh, shnuggies! I just pretty much killed myself. Yep, I pretty much got my own doom going on. My impending doom is probably A to jump. There we go. Very nice, another manuscript. God damn it, dumbass, back up. Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. I would have been sitting right there, probably. I don't know. I hope it's actually coming back pretty good. There is. Okay. That's nice. Help us in the impending war. Nothing in there to help me. There it is. Where do we go? Oh, we go up that ladder. That's right. Go up that ladder. Goddamn, dude. Climb faster. All gunk on the ground. Get that one out of the way. Be gone, oil. Loved you anyway. God damn it, I am fucking up. Okay, we're at a cabin in the woods, so ugly no monsters. There's one. Darkness. There's many faces or something. I shine a light on you, bitch. I want your shimmer gone. Ooh, there we go. What the fuck did that say? The darkness wears her face. His wife? Okay, can't go that way. Must go up, possibly? Trapped in the woods. My dream come true. More ammo? That's good. Now I'm lost like a bitch. It's as long as I play this game. Oh, here we go. Finicky motherfucker. Hardest thing to do in this game. Jump. Anything to help us out? Some batteries and ammo that I apparently have already enough of. again? Seriously? Be gone with you, ugly. Hey, you brought a friend. Fine. Oh shit. And we gotta dodge it. Fuck. Dude, reload. I'm out of flares on that. Yes. Oh! Down, bull, down. Grab. And dodge! There we go. Connect you. Down to 2 bullets on this gun and 42 on that one. Need to conserve the batteries, but we need to conserve the most. Flare.
Some fabulous.
There we go, some batteries. Over ammo that I'm full on. We can use that gun. Cut off the rifle ammo to hey guys. Oh! I need a backup. Yep, I found the guy to use the rifle ammo on. Yeah, I'm just standing next to you, buddy. Right next to you. Blaring it up. And I'm. Shit, shit! Oh! Them dukes, them dukes. Oh, no. Everybody for a second. So that guy, you did that. Oh, but, and I'm a dead dumbass. I am a dead dumbass. Dumbass over here, dead. Better retry this again. I'm gonna hold off this flare till later. English, dude. English. I can barely understand that shit coming out of your mouth. I'm gonna take the deck out. Double tap, you motherfuckers. Where's your boss? Where's your boss? There's your boss. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Until I shine this light on you. Oh, you don't care. You don't care. Shit. I got any more friends coming along? Yeah. Great. For this. It'll help me at least in the long run. I'll drop it because it's gonna go out soon. Didn't take too long to at least beat this boss. Doesn't do shabby? Not too shabby at all. Campgrounds this way, lovely. Oh, and a light. Get to the light! Let's go to the light. Elder wood. Yes, I need all that wood. Give me the wood. Give me the wood. Give me the wood.
Barry?
Stay out of sight.
I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Invisible without a knife. Good game. You, bro.
I still had to reach.
Oh, another flask. I keep saying flask. Thermos.
Out of the woods.
I do woods good. Back up, dumbass. Seriously? Is that really that hard to do? Yeah, batteries and ammo, nice. Out of the woods yet. It's over here. Oh, vehicle. This is like an achievement to go throughout this without a vehicle, I think. I'm gonna give it a try. Especially on this hard of a difficulty, it should be, you know, simple and easy. But nevertheless, we're gonna give it a go. Or do I actually have to be in the vehicle? Seriously? I don't know where, because I think you gotta use the vehicle to ram that shit. What do you want to do with this without a vehicle? Is there any possible way to do it without the vehicle? Let's just check the button switch for any extra things we might need. Ammo, batteries. Key.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it.
Oh, fuck a duck. God damn it. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck off. One thing is you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole. How dare you be there? Anybody in the girls? Any ladies in here? Any ladies? Hello? Just checking for some stuff. Like ammo. Alice dies. And if I see any problems here, you are seriously in trouble. Save that ammo for later. Still can't go through this without popping the car. God damn it. I'll use. I'll at least use it to ram it. Then I'm getting that. Here you go, use the key. Now enter thine vehicle. Is this like GTA? Yes. Oh! Okay, now let's get out. That way we'll use the vehicle. I might actually make it a challenge. Be gone with you! Seriously, be gone with you. Thank you. Being gone. Anybody else around? Anybody? Nobody? Good. I'm gonna take this trail on foot. Because I'm a biome flock, oh yeah. Not really though. Oh, some people. Bring it on. I accept your challenge. Thank you. Dodges, Matrix, the Neo. I am the Neo. Where's that shimmer of yours? Snap you! Not too bad, not too shabby. Just get them legs going. Here's, I can actually run farther than that, and I feel like I'm more out of shape than you. What is wrong with you, Alan Wake? What is wrong with you? Other right, footsteps. Or just my own. You went alone. Yep, I thought I heard footsteps. Seriously? That's fine. Huh? No, you don't. Not gonna be that easy, buddy. It's not gonna be that easy. Here's a sword to the head? Damn. Running low on ammo. Some more? Seriously? Oh shit. Like these! Badoo. actually. Oh, fuck. Well, there we go. Out of one bullet. After that, I am seriously gonna... Seriously?! Fuck a duck. Seriously, fuck a duck. It's bigger of a challenge. Bigger of a challenge than I thought. Seriously. Stop that. Motherfucker. I'm dead. Goddamn. I'm seriously gonna not be able to do this on foot, it seems. There's like a challenge to do it on foot. And I will do it here. I have to use the big gun on him because he's a bigger guy. Taking some of his chivalry, come on. Oh, damn it, I didn't mean to back up the light. Come back, buddy, come back, wherever you are. There you are. Oh, fuck. I've already been through there, grabbed the ammo. Shit. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. They seriously keep stepping up. Any ammo back here? Of any kind? Any ammo? Hello. Ammo. Ammo anybody. Anywhere. Anyhow. Anyway. Cause I want it that away. Tell me why. I swear, I'm gonna have to like, just leave two of them alive cause they probably won't keep spawning in if I keep those two alive. That's my only thought. I gotta keep these two alive and just keep heading down. Oh, I... Two. Did I take him out? Shit! Did I say that? Backing up. Trying that off. Alright, buddy. Just keep back. Keep back. This ain't actually too shabby. This way. So this means that others aren't gonna spawn. Might not be the most challenging aspects, but hey, it's a way to actually beat this on foot. And turn around and see how I'm doing. Yeah, not too bad. I actually made it here without spending more than you. Oh, come on, that was a dodge. Anyway. Oh! Fuck, I barely saw that in time. Oh, fuck a duck. Okay. Try and get back here. There's some better angles on these guys. I went up here. This is where we gotta go, I believe. I think this is the best way to get out of here alive. Thank you. Oh fuck! Oh, shit! I'm dead. I'm seriously. Ow! Seriously, I was shining the light right in your face, you bitch! God damn it! I almost made it there, but I... motherfuckers! I had a good plan and I just didn't get see through. Very weird this time. Shimmering going off a bit. Good, good, good. This is good. Yeah. Nice, and you at least got one big bullet. We can do this. We can get through this trail. I have the tactical sense of knowing how to do this. Before I get to the bridge, I should kill the guys that originally chased me. Like here, I'm good. I'm gonna kill the one that's about to pop up in front of me. This guy here. Seriously? I fucking shine the light. Bitch. Bad bitch. Ow. Seriously? Run a little, get a bit of distance on him. A little. Oh fuck! Ah! Seriously, I dodged this thing. Why are they spawning now? They didn't spawn last time. Seriously, I said to shine it on him. I guess I shouldn't have run. I just got back it up. Seriously, more keep spawning and killing us. This is bullshit. Oh! Actually, I think I need to keep one life at least. doesn't sound like there's actually people. More people behind me. Yeah, here we go though. Get some ammo. Anyways. Made it here. Make it further. At least want to make it to the next checkpoint. Come on! With the spawning! How are you seriously not affected by the lag? I hit the fucking dodge button. Motherfucker. Seriously? Fuck off, bitch. Get across this bridge. Okay, so far, so good. Hopefully, this means checkpoint. If not, fuck me. Is this bridge kind of like a holy bridge? Oh, we're close. God damn it, that is bullshit. That is 100% bullshit. I dodged that shit. Please tell me I don't have to fucking start from the beginning again. Otherwise, I am actually taking a car. Oh, we at least started here. Start a light. I'm not gonna use any of these bullets on these guys, that's fine. I'm just gonna make a run for the bridge. Stay back. You motherfuckers stay back. Seriously, why the fuck you not? And I love how I get dodged too. Motherfucker. Or you just can go through the light. Yes. Yes, the light means shit to you. You. God damn. At least that'll get me some distance here. I got a flare. Pretty screw things over on them over here. Flare. Seriously, I dodged that shit. Oh, at least I dodged that shit. Damn. Shit. Oh, fuck. Shit. Damn. Get rid of him. Get rid of him. Did that transition good, at least? On my way, Barry, I am on my way. I should find some shit in here to help me out. Ammo, batteries, anything? Probably not. There's a porta potty I can empty out my bowels now since, you know, I've shit myself already a couple times. Okay, just gotta go up this path and we should be at the lodge then, I hope. If I don't get that achievement, then fuck. This was all for nothing. I don't want it to be all for nothing. I want it to be all for one, and one for all. The ledge. The checkpoint there, at least. Are you here to help me? Does it lead anywhere? I gotta go up that way, but this seems like an off-beaten path for one of those treasure troves. Am I just... yeah. Leading this way? Oh, manuscript, at least. Whoop-dee-doo. Oh. Runner.
Oh, you!
Thought I heard another pair of footsteps. Fuck you. Hey, I'm not gonna waste my bullets on your ass. I already did it on your brother, I'm gonna do it on you. Okay. We're at Timberwoods National Park. On Timberwoods, Elderwoods, Timberlake. We're back a bit. We're a little bit back. This is where the large dude himself got ganked. Go in here. Okay, go in here. Being able to find any ammo. Axe on the breaker. Here. Nope, we can't head through there. Shit. Right down. This way, maybe? No? Yeah. Back this side, okay? Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Visitor center, yes, I know. I hear you. All I have to say is fuck you. Oh. I'm just gonna stay over here. How about that? We keep on our own sides. I stay on this side of the path, you stay on your side of the path, okay? Is that dandy? Dandy? Maybe? No?
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
Anything up here I might be able to use? Let's see. Oh, just a manuscript up here, right? Yep, yep, I knew it. Just a manuscript. But how many do I have? Let's see, manuscripts. Got all these. Oh, I'm missing one page here. All those on Aiken. Oh, I'm missing a lot of pages on episode 3. Shit. That'll be when that time comes. If I ever go looking for them ever again. This is a good game, but I don't think I'm just gonna come back to this just find manuscripts. Or the thermos or whatever and just get some cheeky cheese. Oh shit. On that one. See if there's anything in this log cabin. Actually made a cabin, I gotta say. Kick, come on. Seriously? Kick. Kick, dumbass. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. It's a shitty ass kick, I didn't even hear anything. Wait, use what? Well. Open sesame! Anything at all? No.
Punishment.
Fuck you.
The cancer and cure of civilization.
Fuck me in the ass. gave me nothing. Is there any over here on this side stuff? Yeah, let's just get out of here. Thank good for what's in there was just turn the TV on. I ain't here to watch TV. I'm already doing so with this game. Ooh, nice checkpoint. Thank you. Very much. Oh, love of God. It was bury the bitch, Colin.
You son of a bitch! Nope. Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, wake! You deliver the manuscript.
Horseplay? I didn't know we were horsing around.
Simple as that.
I don't. Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days. The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not.
2 days, well, seriously?
Get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
You're gonna have to write a forceful conclusion then.
Welcome back to the show, folks. As promised, our very own.
Oh, five. Yeah, okay. Just parked his rear end in the studio. Actually, gave me some good.
What's your dear fellow plan like? My plan?
There you go.
You make it sound a lot more organized than I ever see the man.
Yeah. Here. God damn, how far is this trail? There we go. So, okay. Yeah, look at, damn, look at all them birds. Shit. They smelled either death or fear. Possibly both.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Hey. Nice little thing here. Possibly got something for me? Anything? No? Fuck you. And there's Barry's vehicle. Shocker. Oh, flares. Flare guns. Need it for the birds, possibly. Let's see.
Al! Al, I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I blocked the chimney. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
You don't say. Now open the door, dumbass. Now I have to face them, apparently. There, god damn it, I fucked up. Come at me, bros, come at me. Feed the birds. Ka-ka, motherfuckers, ka-ka! Bring it! Maybe I should let them come closer and I pop a feather them longer. Right, right here. Yeah, there we go, motherfuckers. Fuckers. Here's him.
I'll make him go away, please.
I'm giving it a shot here, bitch. Bitchin' Barry. Anger. mean, dude, hey, with my last flare.
I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
Thank you for doing so.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description.
I think this is where we end up for the day.
He goes to the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something.
Let's listen
anything
here in a little
about
bit.
The island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back.
What's wrong, buddy?
For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet,
yeah, like she's possessed by that voice.
Can you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon. Welcome to the
old dear diner.
Good girl.
Motherfucker.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. I thank you for watching this, and I hope you have a rock'em sock'em day. Peace.